Okay, this is something I drew up. By all means, please, get a screenshot and get this around, get this out there. Is this what Trudeau means when he says crush them? When he's talking about the trucker convoy and the protesters in Ottawa? Is this where it's going? Is this Canada's future? He does admire their basic dictatorship.